There's nothing itsy bitsy about that tattoo. A bikini-clad Jennie Garth stepped out in Honolulu, Hawaii, this past weekend, sporting a massive rose tattoo on her hip. For her vacation in the tropical haven, the mother of three stepped out in a black string bikini and a floppy matching straw hat. Most astonishing of all, however, was not her lean body, but the big floral designs splayed on her left hip.